Hi guys, and welcome to another tutorial. In this video, I'll cover how we can make a flickering light in Unreal. There are different ways to do it, but in this video, I'll talk about the fastest and simplest way to achieve the result we want. So let's get started. Here I'm gonna drag a light into my scene and bump up the intensity so we can see it easily. We want to create a light function material and assign it to the light here in the details tab. It doesn't matter what kinds of light you are working with, and it will work with the other light actors as well. Alright, now let's create a material and name it Flicker. Open it up and change the material domain to light function. Here in the material graph, add a time node and also a constant node. Put the constant on 1 and multiply it by the time. Next, we need a sign, a frag, and then plug it into the emissive color. Now you can see the flickering here, and if you change the constant value, you can change the speed. Alright, now I'm gonna go back to the level and assign the light function material to my light. Yeah, it's working perfectly, and if you want to have several lights with different flickerings, you can just duplicate the material, and after you change its speed, you can assign it to your lights. That's it for this video, and if you found it useful, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching, see you next time.